the sky to play some seriously fun baseball today, folks. I'm Brad Musburger, and it's my privilege to welcome you to the Little League Baseball World Series.
Play ball.
First down. Left fielder will make this catch. Batting second in left field, number four. Batting third at second base, number 24. Line drive, smacked into right field. Could be extra bases.
Safe.
Batting fourth at first base, number 28. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball.
Two downs.
Batting fifth at shortstop, number 12. Sixth, and on the mound, number 11. My man, what a game this is.
Oh,
batter jumps that one out to right field for the out. Lamadi Stadium was built in 1959, and improvements to seating were made to the stadium in 2006, thanks to a donation from the Lamadi family. It's the bottom of the first. Leading off in left field, number 26.
Right.
Ball. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. My man, what a game this is. He serves that one up. A powerful line drive. Solid contact, and the batter could reach base on this one. Batting second at second base, number zero.
One down.
It's an infield fly. Batting third at shortstop, number 18.
Second down.
A fly, safe. Shallow. Defense shouldn't have any trouble with this one. Batting fourth and pitching, number 22.
Right.
Steer right.
Out.
Easy pop. No question about the out. Baltimore, Maryland is not too far from where we're playing here in Williamsport. Do you know what a Baltimore chop is? Well, that's when a ground ball goes right down in front of or even bounces off of home plate and bounces over the infielder's head. It's the top of the second. My man, what a game this is.
One down.
Batting eighth in right field, number 17. My man, what a game this is.
Foul ball. Ball.
were waiting for. That's a perfect strike. It's a long, lazy fly ball. Batting ninth in center field, number 20. My man, what a game this is.
Steer right.
Strike. Good rotation on that screwball. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. To the 20,000 people seated past the outfield, no walking on the grass out there between September and July. Well, that's what I heard anyway. It's the bottom of the second. Here's a good-looking young player.
One out.
Batting sixth at first base, number one. My man, what a game this is. That one will stay on the ground as it heads to the defense. Batting seventh in center field, number 10. Here's a good-looking young player. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Back in 1999, Sports Illustrated named Romney Stadium number 16 on the list of the top 20 venues of the 20th century. It's the top of the third. We've got a lot of talent here today. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike. This could be a marquee team.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball.
One down.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Now batting, the star player of the team, number four.
Second out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 24. Three batters down, and that'll close out the inning. The hill behind Lomity Stadium is a popular spot where kids go sledding, usually on pieces of cardboard, and get covered in dirt or mud just for the fun of it. It's the bottom of the third. In the stands. That one's headed foul. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Batting ninth at third base, number 17.
Out.
Now batting left fielder, number 26. My goodness. No hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. Italian, German, Spanish, French. Whatever language you say it in, whatever country you play it in, it comes out baseball. It's the top of the fourth. Some of these players are so good that once they get to bat, they're already in scoring position.
One out.
Now batting, shortstop, number 12. Here's a good-looking young player.
Out. Two out.
A real can of corn. Stock boys, get your aprons ready. Now batting, pitcher number 11. We've got a lot of talent here today. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Still right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike. Batter sends it up high, but shallow. And the infield's got this covered. You know, lights were added to Lamadie Stadium back in 1992 so that night games could be played as part of the round robin tournament. It's the bottom of the fourth. Line drive. Smacked into right field. Down the line it goes. That's going to be a fair ball, partner. Now batting, shortstop number 18. Now batting, a great batter and fielder, number 22.
First out.
A pop fly. That'll be caught for the out. Now batting, right fielder, number 30. To stop that ball from going to the outfield. Now batting, first baseman, number 1.
Steer right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Ball.
My man, what a game this is. You know what's great about watching a game at Lamadie Stadium? You can meet the players. You can walk right up and shake that star player's hand. It's the top of the fifth.
Out!
Now batting, right fielder, number 17. That's a perfect strike.
Dang.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, center fielder, number 20. It's not going to make it to the gap. The right fielder is there to make the play. It used to be that home runs were easier to hit in Lamadie Stadium, but that changed in 2006 when the fences were moved back 20 feet to 225 feet. It's the bottom of the fifth.
Right.
Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player.
Foul.
Didn't get enough of it. It's headed for foul territory. Now batting, catcher number 6. Now batting, third baseman, number 17. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Out!
Now batting, left fielder, number 26.
Two down.
Up to the right fielder. He's got it for the putout. Now batting, second baseman, number 0.
Ball. Ball.
Out.
Fly ball inside to center. He's got a play on it and makes the put out. The gloves of this team where base hits go to die. It's the top of the sixth. Batter's got the speed to make that hit work, that's for sure. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 4. Batter bunts on the run.
Out.
Now batting, second baseman, number 24.
Right.
Missed a chance there. Good pitch. Batter lets it go for the strike.
Two outs.
Now batting, first baseman, number 28.
Chainside.
Hall of Famer Yogi Berra once said that Little League Baseball is a good thing because it keeps the parents off the streets. Look around. That's true what you see in the stands today. It's the bottom of the sixth. Here's a good-looking young player.
Strike.
Ripped into the field. A nice line drive. Nice and easy. The runner advances along. Now batting, the star player of the team, number 22. There's dirt flying for that slide. He's out. Now batting, right fielder, number 30. For. That's a perfect strike. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Strike.
Here's a good-looking young player. And the runner moves up. Now batting, first baseman, number 1. Here's a good-looking young player. Infield fly, and the batter is out. Now batting, center fielder, number 10. This could be a marquee team.
Hey.
What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Oh,
fly ball to left. Up to 40,000 fans can join us to watch the Little League World Series, including those unofficial seats up there on the hills behind the outfield. It's the top of the seventh. We've got a lot of talent here today. He got a nice slap on that ball, but it's not going to get any height. Low line drive. Now batting, pitcher, number 11. Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. This could be a marquee team.
Second out.
Now batting, third baseman, number 27.
Ball.
We're just waiting for a good pitch here. Anytime now. That's a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. A lot of players who come to Williamsport enjoy pin trading. In fact, some unique pins are featured in the Little League Museum. And there's a special tent set aside here just for that purpose. It's the bottom of the seventh.
Ball.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. We've got a lot of talent here today. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. Here's a good-looking young player. Good rotation on that screwball. Pitching. Chalk up another K. Now batting, third baseman, number 17.
Two down.
Left fielder will make this catch. Now batting, left fielder, number 26. On that screwball.
Ball.
Missed the zone. That's a ball.
Ball four.
Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. Now batting, second baseman, number 0.
Oh.
Not quite enough to get it over the wall. Will be caught in left field. Admission to Lomedy Stadium is free, so that anyone who wants to cheer on these young heroes of Little League can come out and join us in the sun. It's the top of the eighth.
Out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 20. Not this batter's day to pick up the garbage. No, sir. That pitch was a ball. This could be a marquee team. That's a bloop single. The outfielder couldn't make it in time. Now batting, catcher, number 5. We've got a lot of talent here today. Batter bounce. He's out of the box quickly.
Safe.
I think the batter was trying to knock the pitcher out of this game, folks. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 4. Oh, man, what a game this is. Batter puts the bunt down.
Safe.
It's a mad dash for the base. Runner's in there, under the wire. Now batting, second baseman, number 24. Oh, man, what a game this is.
Foul.
We're not playing cricket here. That's a foul ball.
Second out.
Batter dumps that one out to right field for the out. Now batting, first baseman, number 28.
Foul ball.
That one's out of play. Not enough clout to get past the infield.
Inside.
That's going to be a ground out. Lomedy Stadium has some of the lowest price concessions of any national event. And more than 30,000 orders of fries get eaten here during these games. It's the bottom of the eighth. We've got a lot of talent here today. Should have hit that one. Strike 3. Now batting, one of the most talented players on the field today, number 22. Here's a good-looking young player.
Steer right.
Strike 3.
Well, you can't hit him. should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, right fielder, number 30. One of the hardest things to do in sports is to hit a round ball with a round bat. If you can do that well, this stadium will be very kind to players of all sizes. It's the top of the ninth. This could be a marquee team. New pitcher on the mound, just about ready to take on the next batter.
Foul ball.
This is where the expression heads up comes from. Foul ball in the stand. My man, what a game this is. What are you waiting for? That's a perfect strike.
Foul. Strike three.
Puts it right in there. Nice pitch. Struck the batter out. Now batting, pitcher number 11. Pitcher put some steam on that fastball. We've got a lot of talent here today.
Foul. Strike three.
Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, third baseman, number 27. My man, what a game this is.
Out.
No runs, no hits, no errors, and nobody left on to finish out the inning. In addition to fantastic stadiums for Little League play, Williamsport is also host to the Peter J. McGovern Little League Museum, and that houses some fantastic baseball memorabilia. It's the bottom of the ninth.
Ball.
Good eye. Ball.
Ball. Strike. Out.
Now batting, center fielder, number 10. My man, what a game this is.
Right.
Good rotation on that screwball. Well, you can't hit them all, but he should have hit that one. Strike three. Now batting, catcher number 6. Not much joy in Mudville today, folks. It's looking like this team is not going to be able to come from behind. This could be a marquee team.
Right.
Solid exploding fastball, right down the middle. Batter was expecting a ball. Instead, that's strike three. Out. The saddest of words. Can't happen. We'll be right back.